Sup? Shit.
Fuck. I did not start this war.
It's okay. We know you didn't. Oh, you hear him talking? He's good now. He's fluent.
I showed you mercy. But now you are here to finish us off for good.
Hey.
History has led to this moment. The irony is we created you. And nature has been punishing us ever since. This is our last stand. If we lose, it will be a planet of apes.
Who? That shit got me. Was that? Doom. Hey, Peanut. So now, let me just start off by saying that I haven't seen originals, but I have seen one when with Andy Serkis as Caesar. So I've seen those. I seen like the recent ones. God damn, bruh, when Caesar said no, and he said give me that stick, and Caesar was like, this shit got me. But I like how the apes' voices are now, they're fluent, they're clear, you can know what they're saying. But still a hint of ape in there. But I like that. And then CGI, fucking fantastic. Shit. So would this be the last Planet of the Apes? Or, you know. Will this be the last one, or is there another one coming? Because if not, they're going to end this shit off with a bang. And did you see that scene when the Caesar had a gun to his face? Andy Serkis be killing this shit. God damn. But nevertheless, I am ready for this movie. And I was thinking to myself, why are there so many bomb-ass, awesome-ass trailers coming out this month? Then I realized Rogue One is right around the corner. So, yeah. Those previews, those trailers that they're going to show right before Rogue One starts are going to be awesome. Because this movie is going to be awesome times awesome equals God. / War for the Planet of the Apes. I said that right. Only knows. But in all seriousness, though, I'm ready. Seen the previous ones. Come on, bring it. Bring it. Keep it cool, keep it classy, and I love you. Stay happy. My family.